I file for Social Security. Then I find out that if you're wasn't born here, you got to prove that you were in the country legally. Here all this time you're thinking that you're a citizen, and then you find out that you're not because of something that's beyond your control.
I'm an international adoptee without citizenship. My current situation is I'm under deportation. They told me I'm a woman with no country. I'm under supervision for 20 years.
I found out that I was deportable, that I was not a citizen of my parents' country, that everything that I thought was a lie.
Since the end of the Korean War, an estimated 300,000 children from South Korea and other countries have been adopted by American citizens. Tens of thousands of these Americans, however, did not receive citizenship due to the failures and oversight of the U.S. adoption and immigration systems.
When they changed the current laws to allow anyone being adopted to automatic citizenship, why didn't they make it retroactive? We'd all be covered. If their parents are U.S. citizens, they should automatically be U.S. citizens.
Over the past two decades, many adoptees have been forcibly separated from their families and loved ones and deported to countries they have no memories of or connections to. Without citizenship, many are unable to obtain benefits they are entitled to, including healthcare and Social Security. New legislation called the Adoptee Citizenship Act would change this. The law would grant citizenship to all adoptees and allow those deported to return home to their families.
I would like to be afforded what was promised to me when I was adopted. I was promised a family, a home.
The U.S. is our country.
The only hope that I have is for the law to be fixed, for this loophole to be closed.
It's time for Congress to step up.